What? You deleted it. It's not up to your standards. God dang it. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about the weeds right now. Yeah, literally every hoe patch is gone now. Yay, there's trees that aren't good for this season. Woohoo. Duckies! Hello. Hi, butterflies. Oh my gosh, there's so many beautiful thingies. It's a wonderful world. I'm gonna have to stop talking to all these animals. Once I have a deluxe barn, I'll just never come back over here. Although I guess I'll need to get the eggs. I need freaking slaves, darn it. And by slaves, I mean people I pay. Ugh. Harvest sprites, darn it. That's the word I was looking for. That's more kosher. I do what I want. Alright. Oh, another egg. We got all the eggs today. We'll leave all the crap on the ground. Hopefully I won't destroy those, but I probably will. He has wool again. Holy cow. Man, going for that level 10 farming thing was a pretty good idea. It has benefited me. Wait, I don't even know how much it's worth. Let's see. Wool is worth 270, and that is worth 375. Wow. See if we can figure out how to dye his wool. Look, I cut his hair. I didn't milk him today. What? Okay, I got it. No milk right now. It's summer. Oh, we have so much to do. So excited. I like when there's lots to do. Get it. Stone, you go down there. Alright, let's go see what seeds we're gonna buy this season. Probably a lot, actually. Planning to make most of my garden corn this season, so good amount of it anyway. Welcome back. Alright, a few days of work and then we'll be down to having fun again. Alright, blueberries is where it's at. Blueberries this season for sure. Oh, red cabbage! Let's see. I want to grab a few of those. Shouldn't probably be my priority. Okay, let's see. Let's figure out what I want to do. Melon is 250, so we could do a lot of melon. Blueberries seems like the best idea, though. Tomatoes not the best idea. Melon seeds is two. That's some hard profit. 13 day. Melons take a long time. All right, 256 blueberries. Alright. Let's see. Okay, it's just the same as last season, I think. 256, right? That's, yeah. Oh, wait. Let's do the math. 32 times 8, 256. Okay. Okay, let's not do that. 256. We're doing blueberries. I don't know what the best thing to do is. Blueberries seems like it, though. I'm pretty sure it's not red peppers. Just saying. $2.56. We'll get multiple harvests out of it, and we won't ever have to buy more seeds, so that's pretty good. Alright, let's see. What is there anything in here that I need to ship a lot of? Peppers are good. Wheat's good. Radish I need to ship purely. Tomatoes, I need to ship one. Melons are good. So the only thing I need to get a lot of is radish right now. Yeah. Okay, and we will get 8 of these, please, to hold on to. And we'll get, you know what, I think we'll get 4 of these since they regrow. We will get, I'm going to get 8 of these because that's my main thing that I'm, nope, it's not, crap, oh well. I'm selling those back. I don't want that many of those. Take those back, please, thank you. I will buy, how many of these should I buy? I can make beer with that too, so that's good. I should buy, would be good, I think. 30, 35, 6, 6, 6 rows of 5, I like that, 30. Hopefully I'll have room for all this. I might destroy those trees, I haven't decided yet. They're not real important to me. And we'll buy 2 sets of 8 of these, but we'll wait and we'll replant them later. Let's buy, how about poppies and spangles? How are we doing on shipping those? I'm sure we're not doing great. Spangle 2. How about poppies? Did we even grow poppies before? Don't think so. Okay, so we will get 15 poppies and 15 spangles. 15 poppies. 15 spangles. Hi, Police Officer Sam. And we will get 4 hops. So much money being used right now. We should get more cabbage. Takes 9 days to mature, so we need enough to ship and plant. I'll grab another 8. Let's grab another 8 too. We need enough to ship 15 and hold on to about the rest, basically. Melon's good, blueberries good, pepper seeds good, wheat good, radish good. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have a lot of stuff going in the ground. You know what? We will wait. No, we won't. Might have to make more sprinklers soon. I'll wait on the blueberries probably. Let's see, blueberries, where you at? I kind of want the blueberries to get in the ground, though. Let's see, what needs to be planted today? This kind of needs to be planted. None of these are a big priority. Really, the ones that regrow are the biggest priority. Continues to harvest, continues to harvest. And then this is the other priority. So we'll come, see, if I was going to do corn, I just don't know about the corn yet. We can wait another day on corn if we have to. It won't go to the last day of fall anyway, so I know it'll get cut off at some point. If we plan tomorrow, we'll be okay. Quite confident. We spent a lot of time hoeing. Blueberries is definitely the highest priority for planting today, so we want to maximize our harvest time from those. Or minimize our harvest time. Thanks, Police Officer Sam. Appreciate it. Like the kind words. Thanks for the input. Darn it, wood. I hate that I can't hoe through the freaking the sprinklers. It's really stupid. Guy's a funny guy, wasn't he? He's cute. Alright. It's gonna be a lot of blueberries being planted. We might not plant anything else today. I wish the ground would be watered, even if it wasn't hoed. Or I could turn the sprinklers on. Freaking ground tilling in this game makes me really mad, I gotta tell you. You know what? Screw the sprinklers. I'll put them back down. It took me more time to go around them, I think. Crap. Okay, if we don't get to the animals, we don't get to the animals. Oh, wait, we did all of the animals already, didn't we? Good. Okay, how'd that happen? Ready? Yeah, we won't have time to get the corn. I don't think we'll even have time to get everything planted, to be honest. Just the blueberries. But that's okay. That's where the money's at. I could try to do like the least worthwhile crop, just to have fun, just to see how awesome it would be. I could be a specialty farm where we grow the least profitable crops. That's what I would do. Like Dwight on his beet farm. Nobody likes beets, Dwight. I like beets, but... Okay, this is not real life, okay. Come on now. Don't do that. Am I getting two when I do that? No, I'm just going to the next one. Okay, and they're all flying down to me. Alright. I was like, that's pretty awesome. If my foraging skill counts for breaking sprinklers, it's pretty legit skill then. Alright, that's fine, I guess. I have enough energy, probably to water these. We'll see what happens. Alright, you go there. Two, and there. Awesome. Alright. I have an extra sprinkler. I must have missed one somewhere. Okay, I somehow duplicated a sprinkler, I think. No, I think I had one already in my pocket. Let's just throw that good right there. Enjoy. Go grab our sap. Alright, we're pretty full. Or we're pretty tired already. It's a bad deal. I guess I could have done speed grow. That wouldn't have hurt. Nah, fertilizer is definitely more important, I think. Running low on sap now. I'm never gonna buy fertilizer. That's not gonna be a thing. I will water the field before I plant anything, just to make sure I can. I don't want to plant if I can't water it. So if they have to be off by a day, I would prefer not, because I like getting the big money all at once. Makes me feel special. It's gonna take me a while to water the field though. Planting the seeds will be fast though. But it's more about if I have enough energy. I should have enough, I mean. I only have to water 32 times. Don't be angry, I'll post your address, little wolf. I'm a cop so I can look it up. Alright. I mean, I can also IP track you and destroy your entire internet service, but... I can follow your IP address, then figure out your Amazon password, and just buy so many freaking dongs with your Amazon. Let's see. You guys are funny. Oops. He's timed out. What did he say that time? You can ban him, I'm pretty sure. I don't even know how to do that. Let's see. I think I banned him. No, you got it. You banned him, I think. Gives you chills. He's not an actual cop. A real cop would know that if they did that, they would be arrested. So, I would find the comment where he said that and just report it. Because if he's a real cop, he'll be arrested. And that's like a five-year jail time. Once again, I have... My brother-in-law is a police officer. Yeah, it is kind of weird, but... He might have gone to your YouTube and figured out that stuff. I could probably figure it out pretty fast. Or he tracked your IP address like I could do to him. I just call a couple of my friends, say I need you to get a DDoS attack going on him, but I wouldn't do that. I don't have the things to DDoS, but I do have several YouTubing friends that do. We should be able to put down these blueberries before midnight, hopefully. Maybe not. I like the fireflies, they're my favorite. 7 crows, you're so good, Scarecrow. You're so scary. Alrighty. This time we won't have to have a second planting. Thank God. This be the one. You know what? If there's anything I should plant with the rest of the sprinklers, it should be the corn, not the ones that I'll harvest once and be done with. That's a good idea. Okay, I'm glad I didn't plant everything today because I have plans for tomorrow. I have new, better farming plans. I'll wait to farm, or I think I'll wait to plant anything else till tomorrow. Okay, I still have 1 seed. So where did I miss? Did I buy 1 too many? Right there. I mean, you can if you want, but I don't really care. I don't really need him to be here. Alright. If he creeps you out, then I don't really care. You can do whatever you want, though. Let's see. Get rid of that. Need that tomorrow. Oh, I should put this in here too. Alright, off to bed we go. Back to work. Early in the morning. Working hard. We gotta propose to Haley soon. After we get done with all of our setting up our farm, it'll be time to propose. Beautiful sunny day. I don't like that. Wow. Of course that's how he knew. Well, police officer, you're being IP tracked right now, unfortunately. I'm just kidding, you're not actually being IP tracked. Not yet, anyway. Maybe later. Why aren't these ones growing? So, let's plan this out. So, corn will go up here. Probably. Yeah, if I were to IP track you, I wouldn't actually do it. I would have my friends do it, because I wouldn't want to actually be connected to that. Alright, let's see. Tomato, peppers. See, I have enough for 40 corn pretty easily. I'm gonna do 40 corn with that, and I'm gonna do the rest with these, so. Let's see. If I do 40 corn up here, I would do, okay, so I do that. I'm just gonna ban you. He just banned him again. Wow. Just banned him because he sucks. I like that. Wish you could say a reason for banning. Banned because he sucks. God dang it. Oh, crap. Alright, so we're gonna go one more over. So I can fit them all in. Oops. Did I do that right? You were paranoid. Alright. Bad thing is, I did report him, so actually probably he might get in trouble with that. It's like a... you get IP banned on YouTube for doing that. Alright, let's see. So I need 20 corn. Let's go get... or wait, 40 corn. Okay, it's very important for you to know, Little Wolf. I think you know this. You may have noticed that already. That my Twitter name is Molecula Narwhal. There's an R missing. I see that you have that in there. I'm just pointing it out. Because people always ask me my Twitter name, and I always tell them, and I specify that it's missing an R, and they don't ever seem to pick up on it for some reason. So it's because Twitter only lets you have as many... let's see, how many characters? 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Twitter only lets you have 14 characters, I guess. Or 15. I don't know. I just counted it and then forgot promptly after counting it, so. Alrighty. Welcome, Pokemon Lister. No, I was waiting for you to get here, Dub Marrier. Don't you appreciate that? I was waiting for your arrival. I wanted us to get to marry her together. Okay, you didn't want to miss it. Okay, good. I was going to marry her last night, too, but I decided since you guys weren't here, I would wait, because I thought you guys would be sad. I'm so nice. You ready? Alright, as soon as it won't be today, after I've got all my crops planted and my farm's all set up for the summer, then we'll do it. It'll probably be the 3rd or 4th. We're almost there. We're working hard right now, so. Okay, we gotta leave lots of room here this time. So, let's see, we need melons. Okay, we'll plant these together, I think, because they'll regrow. And we'll plant these. Okay. These are off by themselves, and the hay might be too, or the wheat might be too, so. Two of these. Plant that, and that. Oh, this goes somewhere. Okay, so the hops I'll put by themselves somewhere. Okay, so. Let's put this here. Then. It's okay, don't worry about it. I was streaming really late, so. Tomato and peppers. Hey, they're nightshades. No, actually, these aren't bell peppers, so. They're not nightshades. Never mind. Never mind. 19:30 today. When do you start? Or are you already there? Let's see. Alright. What else regrows? Hops. I don't know what I'll do with the hops. I think I'll plant them. I think I'll plant the hops here. The weird crops section. They grow like every day, if I remember correctly. After you start getting them. Oh, god dang, I should have made them so I could water them. That was dumb. Clap. Melons go here. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I don't need to fertilize everything, I guess. Kind of be a waste, actually. So we'll find another place for the wheat if we have to. We'll take it out if we have to. This will be. Cabbage. No, crap. Why I was just doing this. Let's just go back to this. So this will be the cabbage. Then more cabbage. No, you know what? We should keep them separate. I like it in the garden. I like it separated. Looks nicer for this. Cabbage. Yeah, I'll have to do the wheat somewhere else. Radish. I'm gonna reevaluate my. I'm gonna go destroy those trees. I'm reevaluating my tree plan. I no longer like what I was doing. Get out of here, trees. Don't want you here anymore. I should use my sword so I don't waste energy. Alright, I didn't really plan that out. They don't grow that close together. I'm just going to go plant them by the freaking cows like I was planning to. Or something. I don't know. I don't know. Where should I put the freaking trees, darn it? Cabbage. Cabbage. And beet, not beets, radishes. 8 radishes and 8 radishes. Oh no. Okay. Alright, there's just a little bit of space. Oh, let's put these radishes next to each other. Because I don't want to be by the wall. Try it out when he doesn't expect it. Take care of sheep. Good grief. You guys know I see chat, right? Alrighty. So we're gonna be doing a little bit more watering this season, I guess. We need to get more sprinklers, obviously. What do we need? We need a bunch more sprinklers, jeez. Alright, then we'll do the wheat here. One, there we go. Three, four, five, six. Nightbot's giving in and goes with Shinx now. It's been deleted. I mean, I don't care if it's there, to be honest. Dang. Only lived for a while. Alright. There's all of our fields. Let's scarecrow this thing up. We're gonna need more scarecrows out here, I think. Yep, let's make another scarecrow for the corn. Really quick, and then over to the animals we'll go. I think I need coal, don't I? Why did I grab copper? Oh look, I can make more sprinklers. Good, we might do that after I see the animals. God dang, I didn't grab the coal. Scarecrow. Alrighty, let's go do these animals. Oh, we gotta do the freaking greenhouse too. Alright, tomorrow we will get rid of all the rocks and stuff. Alrighty. We have a greenhouse now, Pokemon Lister. It's amazing. Is amazing. Okay, I have the auto feeder, so the animals aren't that much of a worry. Alright, let's just let the animals sleep. Poor little guy. Okay, so obviously I need to move the mayonnaise makers. We're gonna have a chicken coop, and then we're gonna have a duck/bunny coop. I think. I don't know. Maybe we'll have just. I don't know. I don't know what purpose the bunnies will serve. Hopefully, they'll be as useful as the pigs seem like they will be. Did this come with a mayonnaise maker? No, I had ate all of them. I probably won't go higher than 8 mayonnaise makers. Maybe I will. I don't know. We'll see. See how I'm feeling one day. I'm almost definite. I probably will. I bet I want another mayonnaise maker. Oh, I gotta plant my flowers still. Oh no. And put more watering cans down if I can. Or water or sprinklers, whatever they're called. Get on the horse, please. Get on the freaking horse. Get! Okay. Whatever, horse. Don't open the door. See if I care. And I do. No, you don't get to sleep. You get to give me your milk. Sorry, buddy. Thank you. Thank you. We'll see if we figure out how to water this. It was a good one while that's... Alright, tomorrow, we clear the fields. I farm looks amazing. So good. Alright, we need to plant the flowers, though. I'm gonna see if I can do anything with this. Put that sprinkler away for now. Make a few more of these. Alright. That needs it. I'm sure the cabbage will need it because it'll be here for a while. Hey, get out here, birdie. Alright, the more sprinklers, the merrier, right? Looks pretty good. If I had just made those in a four like I was supposed to, instead I was being stupid. Let's see. 30, so I need to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we'll plant them. Need to put a scarecrow up here, and I need to put the bee houses down. Let's see. Bee house one. Check. Bee house two. Check. Oh, that's not the way I want to do that. Uh-oh. Very... Did so much work today. I haven't done this much work since last year. Holy cow. Alright, we'll make a scarecrow for these, and then we'll go to bed. Maybe make two more sprinklers. One more sprinkler. Two more sprinklers. Scarecrow. I'm so excessive on the scarecrow department. I love it. Adds character to my farm. And let's see. Let's make another iron bar. One less thing to water tomorrow. And we'll put one more sprinkler down tomorrow morning. Get hyped. How do you earn mod? It used to be that you had to be around my streams a long time, and then I had to have exceptional need and I had to ask you, but now basically if you ask at the right time, I'll probably make you mod. Part of my problem is my mods, after I mod them, they never come back. It's weird. They watch and watch, and then as soon as I mod them, they don't come back, because then it's too much like work watching the stream.